In power systems, switches allow the system operators to disconnect or connect electrical circuits. Switches come in various configurations, among which there are several specialized forms, such as relays and circuit breakers. Though in more precise terms, relays are controlling devices while circuit breakers are switching devices. Relays and circuit breakers are two commonly used devices to disconnect a circuit. Both devices are able to stop current flowing through the circuit. That being said, there are many differences between a relay and a circuit breaker. Keep watching this video to find out more about them. At first, let's have a quick review of relays and circuit breakers before we explore the differences between the two. A relay is an electronically or electromagnetically operated switch that is used as a sensing and controlling device to drive much larger electric loads via small electric signals. Relays can also regulate the direction of current. Protective relays can prevent apparatus damage by sensing fault conditions including overcurrent, undercurrent, overloads, and reverse currents, and send signals to circuit breakers which make decisions to make or break the circuit based on the information provided by the relay. A circuit breaker is an isolating or disconnecting device designed to protect an electrical circuit from damage caused by excessive current like overload and short circuit conditions. A circuit breaker opens the circuit as soon as the current climbs to unsafe levels and can be used repeatedly. The circuit breaker is an automatic and manual device that may work on both low and high power and voltage level. Circuit breakers themselves utilize relays to detect a fault or large current changes. If the relay detects a short circuit, overload, or any other electrical abnormality, the relay will activate the trip circuit and cause a breaker operation. There may be a relay in a circuit breaker, but a relay can be a circuit breaker. Here is a comparison chart that describes the difference between circuit breakers and relays by considering several factors like construction, function, working principle, type of device they are, voltage level, the number of circuits they can control, and whether it works as an amplifier or not. Check out the chart given below. The study of the protection in power systems is incomplete without the study of relays and circuit breakers. In spite of the differences, relays and circuit breakers are both the primary protective devices used in industrial as well as in commercial applications. Having a more comprehensive understanding of their respective characteristics will definitely enable you to make wiser use of them in your daily life. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by leaving a reply in the comment section below. Is there any question we can help you through? Do drop it in the comments as well. Our technical experts will offer you the most professional answer and advice.